You know, we leave you with some heartbreaking news this evening. Boise State has confirmed that former football player Dan Paul recently passed away at his home. Further details are currently unknown. Paul played at Boise State from 2008 to 2012. He was a part of the 2010 Fiesta Bowl team, but maybe his most notable performance happened a little earlier that season. Paul scored 3 touchdowns against rival Nevada on the blue as he helped the Broncos knock off the Wolfpack 44-33, and they clinched at least a share of their 7th WAC title in 8 years that evening. On Twitter, former teammate George Iloco wrote, "Dan was easily one of the most enjoyable players to be around in college. Rest in peace. Dan Paul was just 30 years old."